rap superstar and boxer. He's 1-0 as a boxer about to fight his second fight. Blueface, working very hard right here with David Kaminsky at Kaminsky Boxing. He's getting ready for his big fight against Temper. It's going down on August 26th in the UK. And he's putting in work. He's been sparring. He's been sparring pros. He's been sparring amateurs. He's been sparring everybody. He's getting in. In this interview, he tells me that this fight is easier than the Nick Young fight. Check it out.
You were supposed to fight tomorrow.
Yeah.
You look in shape, like you were ready to fight today.
I was.
I was looking forward to your fight with Swaggy. It don't matter. August 26th, you and Temper in London.
I'm gonna be easier.
Why do you say that?
Smaller guy. Less power. Less dodging, less defense, you know? More offense. Less of this.
Have you heard of a rapper, Richie Rich, from Atlanta?
I think I seen the video you posted.
He said, first name I asked him, who do you want to fight? He said, Blueface. So you're making waves.
Yeah. We got to fight right now. Can we fight?
He wants to get into a fight. David, he said that Temper will be easier than Swaggy P. Do you agree or no?
I agree.
Why?
I've been saying that. I was saying that.
But Temper has won fights. Swaggy doesn't.
Huh?
Temper has already won fights.
He was like shooting that one fight, and Swaggy way bigger than so I feel like it wouldn't have been a hard fight for us, but it's we've got to be more aware of his power. Temper, smaller, he don't crack, and you know we know how he fights. Okay.
I'm excited. The fight's happening. Hopefully.
Don't worry about nothing when Blue's focused. Go. Ready?
I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.